Hey, what's going on? It's Dhiman here. Today I'm going to provide you an iOS 15 theme that will work with every MiUi device. So let's get started. In order to apply iOS theme, you need to follow every step carefully. First of all, tap and hold on home screen, bring up home settings, press more, set home screen layout to classic, go back, set system navigation to gestures, go back, set recent panel style to horizontal, go back, make sure to turn off memory status and suggestions. Now you need to download a zip file. I will make sure to drop its direct link in description. Open Solid Explorer, browse zip file in downloads folder, select it, bring up more options, choose extract option, type this password carefully and extract the zip file. It will give us a .mtz theme file. Now open Play Store, search for Xiaomi theme editor, select this one. Press install button, wait until installation completes. Now open it, allow required permission, choose your MIUI version. I am using MIUI 12, so I am going with the second option. Press browse button, open downloads folder, choose this mtz file, hit OK. Now press start button, close this ad, hit next and then finish. It may take a while, you need to keep patience until this message appears. Press OK. Now the process is completed, go back, open theme store, go to themes, here choose apply me iPhone Max. Press apply button and hit reboot. Our theme is applied successfully, but still one step is remaining, that is to apply iOS fonts. For that, open theme store, switch to fonts tab, here search for iOS. You can apply any of these, but I am going with iOS Pro fonts. Hit this free button, wait for downloading process. Now press apply and hit reboot. From these controls, adjust the position of dock. From these controls, choose a perfect wallpaper and close them. Now check everything, it appears like we are using an iPhone. So that's it for this video. Drop your thoughts through comments. Thank you for watching and I will see you in the next one.